Two LeT terrorists killed in encounter with security forces in JNK's Sopore. Two terrorists of proscribed terror outfit Lashkar-e-Taiba were killed during the Sopore encounter. IGP Kashmir Vijay Kumar said on Friday. Kumar further stated that one of the slain terrorists, Fayaz War, was involved in several attacks and the killings of civilians and security forces personnel. He was the last perpetrator of violence in North Kashmir. ENI quoted the IGP Kashmir as saying.